out with Diego de Gouveia. Only one ride on Thursday, and I think it's got a massive chance. Race one, Diego Tokyo Magdalia.
I've done a lot of work on him back at home. He's a really, really nice big individual. I think he's got some fair form. And it's one or two in the race that have some nice form, but I think we'll be right on top of them.
There you have it. It's only going up to the vaal for one rider. Let's hope he comes home with a winner.